undisputed UCW Universal Champion Hyperion to win this title against the Juggernaut. There he is. How we arrive here is that Juggernaut beat Colossus. Colossus before that beat Wonder Man, who beat Hyperion in a non-title belt. Juggernaut. Oh, drops that elbow on the knee. Moonsault hits from the top rope, literally kicking the snot out of Juggernaut while he's down with a ripcord knee strike. Pin for the win to retain the title. One, two, no. But Juggernaut's up! Oh, just runs over. Hyperion caught that leg, screwed Juggernaut. Juggernaut up kick. Another up kick by return fire here by Hyperion. What's he doing? Has he got him? No, he doesn't. Forearm by Juggernaut. Whips Hyperion into the corner. Oh boy, this could be the end right here. Pin. for the win and new title. Juggy gets Hyperion up, whips him into the corner. Oh! Another one, another splash. Pin for the win. For the new title, one. Juggy's getting close. Oh, ground and pound by Juggernaut. Leg drop. Looks like it missed. Barely. Ooh, stomps Hyperion. Hyperion escapes out the back door. Kick to the back of the knee. Oh, gets a hold of Juggernaut. Ooh, DDT. Arm crusher. Hyperion goes up. Oh, big elbow coming down on the back of Juggy. Pin for the win to retain the title. One, two. No, Juggernaut kicks. Hyperion goes up top again. It's got mine. Oh, coming down. Five knuckle shuffle. Two. No, Juggernaut kicks. Hyperion gets Juggernaut up. Oh, Juggernaut elbows. Escapes. Up and down. Juggernaut. Oh, this could be the end. Here comes the Juggy train.
It's a juggernaut.